Do you have your bag?
Did you just get SoundCloud?
Yeah.
Now, if we're going to a whole different floor, I'm going to grab everything for theft purposes. Okay.
Jesus Christ. Go over a couple write-ups that I had to give you. One, I had to give you a write-up because you have about 8 hours in overtime for the week before last, and we are not able to give out overtime unless it's approved. So in order for you to get overtime, you would have to come to me, and I would have to look at your sales versus the hours that you already have, and then I would say, yeah, you can work overtime, that's fine. And then you also went over, not by much last week, you only went over by like one last week. So you had 41 hours last week and 48 hours the week before. And that brought up a red flag in the system where my boss messaged me, said we had to fix that, make sure that you knew the correct information. So that is being done right now. Also, I do have to write you up for still recapping your sales because we've talked about this 3 times and it is still happening. And it's one of those situations where now, like all the sales that you did, because there's a different department that builds your orders and they listen to the call before they build it, all those sales got canceled because they weren't recapped by a verifier. The only time you're not able to get it recapped by a verifier is if I tell you you can recap it yourself, because then I have to send an email out saying, hey, this is recapped by her because there was nobody there to recap it. Other than that, it has to be recapped by somebody. Mm-hmm. So because that happened, mm-hmm. again, my big boss, mm-hmm. who runs Charter,
sure.
emailed me and said that we had to give you a write-up because there's sure. like 7 sales that you have that you recapped yourself.
Sure.
So they're in your email already. And I need just for you to sign those and then just make sure going forward that we're not recapping for ourselves and that we're working until our 40 hours. And if we have the sales and the hours to do that, I will approve that for you.
Sure.
But you gotta ask those questions before you do this.
Oh yeah, so that's why I'm saying I obviously won't sign them because I can tell you exactly who told me I can recap myself.
It wasn't me, so it doesn't really count because I'm your
boss. But I can't legally sign something either when you're telling me today at 1:58 p.m. something that you're wanting me to sign a write-up for that was previous. And that's legal.
That's fine.
So I'm sure if you ran that by him, he would tell you that's going to get you a lawsuit.
They still exist because you still did something that you weren't supposed to do.
I'm not arguing with you that. I'm actually wanting to decrease my hours. I'm glad you're bringing that up.
That's fine. The other write-up, though. You were spoken to by not only me.
No, I don't recall what you were speaking about. Now, she did say it, and you did say it. Now, I didn't talk to you 3 times about it. I'm not going to argue with you about it.
We talked twice.
Okay. So if you're wanting me to sign something legal, I'm not going
to
repeat it.
You don't have to sign it.
I won't, but I will date and time what I was told when I was told it by.
That's fine. You don't have to sign anything.
Super.
It still exists.
That's super.
Because you were working out of your own kit.
I love it.
Following
I love it. I love what you choose to be interested in. But like I said, if you could check on my card, I'd appreciate that.
You were told that this is not something you're supposed to do. Also,
no, I was told that by you. I was told that by you.
Since we're going to talk,
and I can give you the dates and times. That's not what I was told by people that traded me.
Since we're talking about something,
I'm not going to discuss that with you.
You didn't mute your mic, so we have recordings of you knowing that you weren't supposed to do that. So that's fine.
I don't know what you're confused about, but I was already given permission prior to you.
From who?
Who was my trainers? Who trained me?
I'll go get them.
I don't need you to. It's already dated and noted.
No, they can come in here because they never told you that.
Okay, so now you're trying to call me a liar. And no, I'm not going to go
there
with you.
I'm saying that you're not giving the correct information.
You were there during previous conversations, which I find it funny you're trying to recap. No one did. No one did.
No one.
So you're
going
to tell me that you were there.
Yeah, I am. Okay. No one told you that.
Okay, and I disagree with you.
Because I sat and I told you that you couldn't do it.
And
I
disagree
with
you. It's okay.
I told you again that you couldn't do it.
It's okay.
This is a job. You have to go by the policies that are set by this job.
And I would love some consistency.
You don't want to do that. That's fine.
I would love it.
You've had the same consistency since you've been on my team. I've told you the same information every time.
Antoine, I was not even going to be on your team. I was actually going to be on Joni's team. And Lindsay came to me and said you need a team. That's fine. Let me know. Let me know.
Do you have a team?
It's okay,
so
because guess what?
Be
this was already talked about it when I sat down.
She doesn't
so that's
have
fine.
A team, so that made no sense. She's not had a team.
Antoine,
right
and you
here.
Just had a team that they threw me on right out of training.
That's what happens. You go to someone's
no,
team when you finish training.
I was
training.
Asked whose team I want to be. I have it in writing. Me and Cameron already talked about it. It's already noted, done, and said. He said, what team do you want to be? I'm not even showing you. I'm not even going
to
show you.
I don't need to see it. What was
it's in writing. I'm not even going to show you. I won't show you.
How many years has that been? Because you quality assurance, so you don't have a team.
Cam said that you can't be on my team.
I swear to the whole, and I'm going to be real with you right now. I'm pretty upset because I don't do this. This is child's play. I don't like the way he's come at me. I don't like how he's trying to tell me previous conversation
like
he wasn't in.
I don't like
any of this. So sure, I have my stuff, all my ducks in a row. And yes, absolutely, I will be decreasing my hours. I'll be working more at my other job happily. And yes, if you want to bring Cam in here and re-go back over the paperwork and what we talked about, let's do it. Because I'm going
to
be honest, when my supervisor tells me, oh, well, it's not going to hurt me for you to be on my team. Guess what? That lets me know right now. You will not better me.
Oh.
I don't need
no,
you.
No, was that not said before or after you said?
I'm not going to do petty arguing
then,
with you.
Then don't try to just
so
don't
try
to, like, sneak this.
So watch
please,
this.
No. Okay, we can just, you. If you don't want to sign your writers, that's fine. They still exist. And just make sure you're following the policy going forward.
Always.
I don't care.
So I'm going to push stop.